I'm not resetting past resort. This is what I want to do. Was the prologue in my PB that bad? Jesus, dude. Yeah, average comparison works out better. Yes. Balanced PB. Dude, that 320 ridge, Jesus Christ. Oh wow. Didn't expect to grab the block there. Where did I die? I don't remember. Alright, no worries. Not gonna risk that. That was so whack. Alright, this is where I save time. 320 ridge is like really bad. How far am I compared to BB? Yeah, I'm still ahead. Okay, good. That was clean. Oh, nice. Saving 15 seconds on Ridge, Jesus, dude. It. not even gonna bother. Let's do this. That's okay. Thank you.
dude.
Don't let me down, 6 feet. Thank you. Let's do this. Thank you. Dude.
Okay.
Focus. Nice. That's cool. Why do I throw at endgame? Seriously? 5B wasn't that bad, and then 6B was terrible. I mean, look, like. Who followed? Thank you, Potatoes89, for following. Have a blob. Yeah. Start of 6B was really bad. That death at the end of the last room of was it? Yeah, it was Reflection. That was really, really bad. I literally just forgot to change direction. And then start of Summit was really good until 2.5K, where I died like 6 times on Thread the Needle. And 3K was bad. All right. So that's cool.